Hi, what is going on out there today or tonight, wherever you are in this crazy world? Hope you're doing very, very well, everyone. What do we have here? More Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks, Madness, more specifically, Arena Smashers? Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks, Arena Smashers. This time, we got Mega Rex versus Crushzilla Takedown. Check that out. All right, let's check out the craziness going on here. First of all, let's check out Mega Rex right here. There's a bunch of bones flying off the rear tire. And I guess this charming fellow right here is Crushzilla or something like that. Look at that. He's got tires for lips. He's holding this giant tire right here. Check out the Mega Rex right there. You do get an exclusive Mega Rex. That's very, very, very cool. We've also got Demo Derby and Race Ace doing their thing. A giant pit of tires, or giant pile of tires. Let's flip this around here. What do we have here? Oh my goodness, look at all of this. I'm not exactly sure what's going on here. I don't know. There's all sorts of madness happening here. It looks like this thing twists 360 degrees around. Looks like there's ample room for cars and trucks. Mega Rex there. There's Race Ace. Their Bone Shaker is over there. It looks like Tiger Shark is driving up here. And it looks as though there's a few more sets. So I'm going to have to pick those up if I can find them. I should be able to find them. I should be able to. This looks to be the largest and certainly the heaviest. I think there's a lot of stuff in here. Let's look at the side right here real quick. Overview of the set, and then you got Mega Rex just repping it up with the bones flying everywhere. Look at the teeth. Unbelievable. Let's get into this, I guess. We got the perforations all the way around the box. You guys know how it works by now. Let's open this up. Oh, geez, it ripped. Can't win them all, right? You can't win them all. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Okay, here are the instructions right here, along with, it looks like, a whole bunch of stickers. It's usually taped on. I don't really know why they tape the stickers onto the instructions. I don't know why they do that. Yeah, there's a lot of stickers here. 19 stickers. Oh my god. Okay. What do we get inside here? Okay, we get all kinds of cool looking stuff. Check this out. Base plate with a bunch of tires. Looks like a giant tire. Big giant tire. Ooh, look at this. Look at this. Is this a torso? Hang on. I can't quite. Hang on. We'll just grab the. Okay. Look at this. There's two arms right here. Okay, I can't get that torso out. Wow, there's a lot of pieces in here. Check this out. There's more tires here. More tires. Looks like a swivel type thing. More pieces. What is this? What's this all about? Four peg looking things and two crushed cards. Let's open this up right now. Let's see what's in here. I'm curious to see what's inside here. Okay, here are the two crushed cards that it comes with. It comes with an orange crushed car, and this, I believe that is teal, a teal crushed van. Very cool. And yeah, it comes with these four pegs. I'm guessing these are going to be very, very important. All right, let's continue to take all of these pieces out of here. There's like a million pieces here. Look at this. There's even more down here. Oh, check it out. There's more tires down there. Unbelievable. More pieces. Can I get this out? Hang on here. There we go. This piece here. Now, can I get this out? Yeah, it'll slide right out like this. Look at this. That's pretty cool. All right, let's get Mega. Oh, there's another piece right there. Is there anything else in here? Let's do a real big check right here. Nothing else. Let's get Mega Rex out. Let's open this up just like this. Pull that out, and it should, I think, come out. Maybe if I go the other way. Here we go. Can I pull him out this way? Come on. There we go. There's Mega Rex right there, everyone. We've got a green chassis, a slightly different... Is it a different color? I think it's supposed to be the same color, but I do believe it is a slightly different colored roll cage. For all intents and purposes, they look the same. But check out these cool purple rims right here. Very, very cool. Mega Rex is awesome. Let's just not beat around the bush, people. Get rid of this box here, and let me dig out the instructions from underneath this pile of pieces here. Let's get into applying the stickers. First thing we have to do, if I can even open this thing, is to apply all of the stickers, then we get to assemble everything. This right here, this section, shows you how to put on all of the stickers. I'll put on a few on camera. I'm not gonna put all of them on camera because that would take forever. Well, we might as well start with number one, which is this Target sticker right here, if I can get it. Okay, there we go, that sticker right there. And it goes on this pile of tires just like that. Check out that Hot Wheels monster truck sticker. Then this sticker goes on this piece just like that. Looks like a broken light or something like that. Some of these stickers are not very easy to put on. Like, there's a lot of like inside corners and edges. I'm not really understanding what this piece is. It says top view. Top view of what? Oh, it's of this thing. Okay. Check that out. We got Mega Rex on there. There's actually four individual stickers on this giant tire here. Hot Wheels, monster trucks. Throw that down there. I think this sticker is supposed to go on here. Let's see if I can get this on here relatively straight. Yeah, that's not too bad. It's kind of this spring-loaded thing. I'm not really too sure. I had to put this other sticker in there, and it was very, very difficult. Now I get to put this sticker right on the forehead of this car crusher guy. I'm not really too sure what this guy's called. On the packaging, there's also another name. It says Gorzilla. Maybe this is Gorzilla. Also, I've noticed he's got bronze tires on there. Oh, that did something there. Okay, I don't want to mess around with it. My biggest fear is that I break something in one of these videos as I'm filming it. Well, maybe I shouldn't say that's my biggest fear, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. I don't know. I tilted it back and something happened there. I don't know, people. Looks like I'm gonna have to get some sort of bolt cutters or something and snap that pretty quickly. Oh, there's actually another sticker on the back here I need to put on. There we go, another Target sticker, or a smash spot, as they call it. This guy looks pretty dangerous. There are a lot of stickers. You know, it's pretty well impossible to put these stickers on and keep everything in frame and have everything all straight and everything like that. I should get some kind of an award or something. Yeah, I should get an award. I think I just know. Oh, I saved it. I thought I taped it to the other edge. Look at that sticker application, people. Almost perfect. All of the stickers are on, finally. And now I can finally get to assembling this entire thing. There's a lot of instructions here. This is a pretty big set. And apparently, I'm going to take this, and then this is supposed to meet up right here like this or something like that. Is it going to go in? Yeah, I think so. I think it's going to go in. And there we go, we're in. That sticker's not really stuck down there. And then this piece is gonna clip in up here. Man, there's gonna be a lot of stadium seating for trucks and cars here. Is that clipped in? Yeah, I think it is. And then we're gonna take this piece right here and we're gonna flip this over here, and there's this right here. You see that? You see that right there? Is it focused? Focus. There we go. You see that there? That is gonna snap in right here, and we should hear some click action. Let's see. Okay, well, not really. There was kind of a sound there. Okay, apparently everything's gonna come crashing down. Let's get this over here. I don't know what to do with all this other stuff. We're gonna put these two pieces together, if they'll actually go together. Let's see here. It's supposed to go in. Okay, it's in the one side. Why won't it clip in over here? Come on, there we go. Oh no, it's not in on that side. There we go. And then same thing with this piece here. We're gonna put it right up in here, and there should be some click action. Let's see if there's any clicks. Maybe not. I'm gonna break this thing. It's gonna break. There we go. Okay, everything's in there. Everything's in. And then this big claw piece is supposed to go on top like this. Come on, get in there, you freaking thing. Yeah, why won't that go in? Ooh, come on, get in there. Yeah, why won't that go in? Hang on, am I doing this right? No, it's supposed to be the other way. Okay, this should go on much easier. There we go. Ay, 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 ay. And then we got this piece right here that's gonna go in right here. There should be a click. There we go. And then that's gonna go over to the other piece like this. Now, I'm not really too sure how it's supposed to meet up on top. Like, should the one piece be on top of the other here before I clip this in is what I'm wondering. Okay, well, I guess it apparently doesn't really matter, so I don't know. Okay, we're in anyway, we're in, and apparently all this breaks apart. Oh, okay, it just magically came together. Okay, I'm just gonna set this down over here. Okay, let me get all this stuff out of the way here. Man, there's a lot of stuff here. I don't need any of this. Okay, I need this, I need this, I need this, and I need this. Okay, I'm looking at the instructions, and I think it's supposed to go something like this. That's supposed to go on there like that. This piece here is supposed to go in like that, right there. Now, these two are supposed to go together like this. Okay, here we go. Okay, are we in there? We're in there. We're in there. We're in. Are we in everywhere? Yes, we are. We are in absolutely everywhere. It's not really sitting flat, but whatever. This piece here, which has some sort of spring on it, will go right here. Let's slap that down if I can. Come on. Come on. Clip together. There we go. We got the one side in there and this side, just like that. Okay, we're in. There we go. Now, those four pins earlier will go into these tires here. This one here, this one here, this one here, that one there. We'll just put those in right now. One in like that. Other one in like that. I could put it in with one. No, I can't. I really can't. I honestly cannot do that. Man, these are actually really hard to get in there. Oh my gosh, I really have to push on those. And then this piece is going to meet up with this piece, obviously, in the back, like this. Okay, and my camera's not going to be able to pick up the full size of this thing, obviously. So we'll do some cool camera tricks, don't worry. We're going to take this arm right here. First of all, look at the detail on the arm. It's like a whole bunch of, I don't know, like cables and shit going up into the hand here. This is going to clip in to that giant tire right here. Here, just like that. And then that arm is gonna clip in to Mr. Tire Crush or whatever his name is. Look at that right there. I'm gonna set him down right there. Actually, I'm gonna need him right away. I'm gonna put him right there. I'm actually gonna put the other arm in. Now, there's actually a little spot right here where it lines up. Let me show you here. See right there on the shoulder? That will line up with the tire right there. So we're gonna put that in line. That. There we go. See, check that out. Send him down there right now. Now we're gonna take this piece right here and mate it up with this piece right here. And again, there should be some sort of click action. There we go. It's like some big giant arm or something like that. And then we're gonna take this piece and mate it up with this piece with all of those stickers on it. We're gonna go like this, I believe, I think. Okay, I've got a pair of side cutters here, and let's see what happens. Okay, open that. Well, huh? Okay, nothing happened. All right, okay. I was expecting it to pop right open. How does this open up? Does it go like this or something like that? Yeah, how do I open this? Oh, geez. What the hell? Look at this underneath here. There's like these little scrawny legs and some underwear with hearts on them. What the hell? I don't know about this. All right, this piece is going to go on like this, kind of. Yeah, just like that. And then this piece is going to go on right in here. Let me just set that down there. That's going to clip in kind of like, come on. It's going to go in. It's going to go. There we go, just like that. Okay, apparently I'm supposed to close this up now somehow. I don't exactly know how to do that. I don't know how it latches. Okay, I'm going to close this. It's something to do with this thing at the bottom here. This needs to be knocked over to the side and it'll open just like that. Okay. I'm sort of understanding how this works. Okay, now this piece right here goes on like this. Okay, this is kind of tricky to put on here. Okay, it's on in that one corner. Okay, let's get her on in the other corner there. Let's do kind of like a star pattern, you know, like you're tightening a tire up or something. Well, not tightening the tire, but you know. Okay, now we got this base plate here that rumbles all over. cover. I actually did that step backwards. I was supposed to put this on first and then put the tire base plate on. Well, we'll figure it out. At least I hope we will. Okay, I'm pretty sure it goes on something like this. There we go. He's on there. Okay, you guys can't even really see this. I apologize for that. Let me pull this over here. Let me try and reset this somehow. Let's put that up something like that. Okay, I'm not sure I have this reset correctly. I probably don't. There's more stuff to do with the assembly anyway. You know what? I think I have the whole thing on backwards. No, I got it on right. I'm not even sure if I have this on properly. This piece goes in here like that. These tires here go in over here on this side like that. And then this ramp right here goes in like this, just like that. Okay. Oh, there's one more thing to put in. I'm supposed to put this light in right up here, kind of like that. Let's put that in there, kind of like so. And it fell out. It's supposed to go in. There we go. I don't understand what this is supposed to do. Yeah, like, I'm not exactly sure, like, what this is supposed to do. Like, am I supposed to take Megarex here and drive up like this and try and shoot it into his mouth or something like that? Let's see what happens here. Well, that didn't. Well, Megarex landed it. That was kind of cool. Give you guys an overview here. There is Megarex right there. We have the ramp right here jumping up right there. Very, very menacing looking, I must say, is Gorezilla. I guess his name's actually Crushzilla, but I digress. Check that out. We got the Hot Wheels monster truck thing right here. Now, these arms right here, you can actually bring these back like this and launch trucks up like that. Very, very difficult to show here. There's also this attachment in the back where you can launch a truck out of as well. Let's take Megarex and let's put him right in there. And let's launch him. Let's see what happens. Oh boy. Oh, holy crow. Okay, he went way farther than I thought he would. Put him in this arm right here. Pull it right back. And oh, okay. He turns. Let's see what happens here. I'm leaned back as far as I possibly can, people. Let's see what happens. Oh, Megarex is dead. I'm gonna have to open up a few more trucks here. We're gonna have to open up the pure muscle right here. And also, probably the psychedelic 2 school. Let's get them open here. First up here, we'll go with the pure muscle. It also comes with the piranha car, which is pretty cool. Let's rip into this as savagely and as quickly as possible. There's also another plastic insert right here. Let's get the car out kind of like this. Check out the piranha car. Put the piranha car right there. Actually, the piranha car could go right up the ramp just like this and go into Crushzilla's mouth right there. Check out the pure muscle. This is actually a really cool truck. I like this one a lot. 99 on the doors and on the hood. Chromed out chassis, black roll cage. Check out those white rims, the beadlock. I don't know what color that is. It looks like a really light purple. No, it's silver. It's silver. Kind of looks light purple on the viewfinder, but it is definitely silver. Let's open up the psychedelic 2 school. Whoa. I don't know what happened there. We got a blue crush car. Let's put that into the mouth of Crushzilla as well. And check out the psychedelic 2 school with the third eye. It's pretty crazy, people. That's pretty crazy artwork for a kid's toy, I think. Set this down here. Now, let's figure this out here. So it seems like when you lean it to the side, it will turn towards whichever side you're, you know, leaning it. If I go the other way, let me pull it. Well, you can't really even see it. Well, yeah, there he goes. Turns right there. You see that? And then bam. Let me get the camera off the tripod once again. Let me flip the viewfinder here. Look on the back of Crushzilla's head here. It's like his brain is exposed or something like that. And whenever you hit that, oh, all hell breaks loose. And I don't know about this. Look at that. He's crashed right through all of the spectators. Let's reset this whole thing. Let's put him down like that. Oh, careful. Okay, come on. Reset. There we go. He's reset. Check out the cars are still in the mouth right there. I guess you gotta hit him right in the head. Just like, bam! He just... He just keels over and dies just like that. Problem is how do you actually do that? Okay, this is gonna take some fandangling on my account here. Let's put the pure muscle right up in there like that. Yeah, set him in there like that. Now we'll pull this down just like this. He's ready to go. Okay, let's see what happens here. Okay, well that didn't really work. I don't have enough room to film this. Let's pull the psychedelic town hauler down there, and he's not really spinning. Let's spin him around a couple times, see what happens. Now let's lean this over just like that. Okay, he's still not really. Hey, what is going on here? Okay, come on. Maybe the weight of the cars in the mouth is doing something. Let's pull them out of there. Let's get I can't get the piranha car out. Get out of there. There we go. Now, does that make any difference at all? Not really. Let's try this now. Let's see what happens here. Whoa. This is pretty crazy. Here, let me zoom out a little bit. Pull that down here. He kind of turns like that. Pull this down here. And here we go. Whoa. Let's turn this here. Let's see what I can do here. Give another little turn kind of like that. And let's see here. Okay. Angle it like this. We'll pull this down here and he should turn, but he's not. There we go. Okay. Oh, the truck fell out. Yeah, the truck won't stay in there. I will guarantee it. Oh, okay. I see this. This turns. Oh, okay. I had no idea that even did that. Must be what those arrows were for. I don't know. I did not know that that did that. Here we go. Let's try Mega Rex here. Let's see what happens here. Let's turn this. Let's pull this down and fire. Okay. Whoa. Let's turn this here. Let's turn this around kind of like that. Let's put the psychedelic. Let's put the psychedelic in there. Let's pull this down. He should turn. There we go. And fire. Seems to have a pretty good defense. Let's pull this down. Maybe not quite as far. And let's see what happens. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Okay, I got Mega Rex there. Let me try Mega Rex one more time. Maybe not down. Pull this down to get him to turn. He's not. Oh, damn it! He's not turning far enough. Let's just do this. Let's go like that. Nope. Okay, let's try that again. Let's pull this down. Let's get him to turn. Come on, turn. You gotta turn more. There's no way I'm gonna be able to hit his head. There's no way. It's impossible. Well, I'm gonna go like this and bam. Okay, nope. Nope, let's try this guy one more time here. Come on, turn. Oh, maybe. No, not at all. Let's see if I can drive a truck up here and maybe hit his head or something. Does it work if I hit it like that? No, I don't think it does. Let's just see what happens. Nothing, absolutely nothing. I want to try that other arm one more time. Let's put the pure muscle in there. Let's turn this. Let's turn it. Let's pull it down. Maybe to about there. And let's see here. Nope. I gotta hit it at least once. I mean, this is actually really difficult to do. Now, see, again, it's not turning enough. Turn, you damn friggin' bastard! Okay, there we go. I got it to turn there. Okay, let's turn the truck. Let's go to about there, and let's see. Oh, no, I can't get it. Pull that down to about there, and let's see here. It's actually really difficult to do. Let's try with a pure muscle here. Let's see here. Let's see. Come on. Let's see here. Nope. Let's try the pure muscle backwards. Let's see what happens here. Okay. I can get it through the tire, but I can't get it to hit, or I can't get it to hit hard enough. Let me try this one more time here. I'm kind of getting a little bit frustrated here, actually. Here we go. That was so close. Mega Rex backwards. Let's see what happens here. Okay, hold on. Let me turn this right about there. Okay, there we go. I gotta cheat it a little bit. Here we go. Oh, see, no. I can get the truck through the tire, but I can't hit his head with enough force to do this. I don't know why. That looks really funny to me. What if I go like this? This is pretty difficult. Look at this. You can just hit the tires and cause all this crazy mayhem. There's all kinds of spots you can stick trucks in the back and cars in the back here. This launcher here is kind of cool. Let's see if I can hit him here. Let's see. Okay, let's see what happens here. Let's see. No, I can't do it. Let's turn this kind of like this. Let's get the psychedelic town on holler here. I'm aiming for the head. I'm aiming for the head. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Oh, no. Pull this down here. Turn. I'm going to go up to about here. And, oh, just about. I can almost get it with this arm right here. Let's try that psychedelic town holler. Let's pull that down. Now it's not turning again. Let's see. Let me rumble this around until it turns. Come on. There we go. Rumble that whole thing around until it turns. And here we go. Oh, that was so close. I'm gonna try that one. I got to hit it once. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, I can't do it. Anyway, everyone, you know how it would go. I would shoot this up and it would go in here. And, oh, the whole thing would just break apart like that. This is a pretty crazy set. I do like it. It comes with this really cool exclusive Mega Rex. It's worth it just for this, in my opinion. Let's reset this again right here. And this thing resets quite easily, too. You just kind of fold it back up like that. Pull this around here. There we go, people. Let me grab the Pure Muscle right here. Let me grab the Psychedelic 2 School. And I think that this video is about done, everyone. I think you get the gist of this playset right here. This is the Hot Wheels Arena Smashers Mega Rex versus Crushzilla Takedown, or Gorezilla, if you will. I like Gorezilla better. Very, very crazy set. Very bouncy. Very pretty cool. I do like it. Look at this guy. How can you not like this? That's a whole video, everyone. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. I will continue to bring these Hot Wheels videos to you for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you on the next video. You know what will be absolutely awesome. We all know this. Cut the camera. See ya!